I've got nothing against your friends. I like your friends. Now, things have obviously changed for us.
I have to help Charles finish his movie.
Be good for you to spend some time with kids who don't run around with cameras and monster makeup.
Could you close your eyes?
Was on that freighter, we don't know.
You can't tell me.
I understand you have concerns about our cargo.
There isn't anything else that I can know, sir.
I can assure you.